As you saw the title of this video, Sonic Forces will be delayed for PC. Is that official news? No, it's not, but I could tell you for a fact that is the direction the game is going to be heading for the PC players. As you can see, Sonic Mania was delayed for us 2 weeks after the release on the console versions, so there's no doubt about it that the PC version for Sonic Forces is also going to be delayed. Now, why do I think that's going to happen? I'm going to give you one simple reason. There is no pre-order for Sonic Forces on PC. There's pre-orders for all the consoles, but there is nothing on Steam at all. Why? Because there's no doubt about it, they're going to delay it. I don't know how long, maybe 2 weeks, maybe a whole month, maybe 1 week, maybe a day, who knows. But I would not hold my breath. For anyone who's playing on PC, I would not hold my breath. If you guys want to play Sonic Forces, you're going to have to wait again. Now, my dilemma is I don't have any new console, and I think I'm going to have to buy a console just to play Sonic Forces. It's a little bit terrible in my part because I'm going to have to buy a new console over $200 plus. And then you gotta play $40 for the game. I'm gonna be wasting a lot of money just to play Sonic Forces. And I thought about it today and I said to myself, do I actually want to go to that path? Do I actually want to buy a console and pay a lot of money just to play one game that's gonna come out? It's a hard decision, but I think that's what I might do. I'm not 100% sure yet, people, and I really don't want to say anything right now. The game doesn't come out until not even that far away, but I gotta wait, and I don't know if I could wait that long. So what do you guys think? Do you guys think PC is getting the shaft again, or do you guys think the game is gonna be released out again? Now, PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and Switch have their own little custom control theme stickers because they're all getting physical copies. But PC, obviously, traditionally, is not physical, it's digital. So I don't think we're going to be getting any little sticker for our mouse or whatever. And that's understandable because everyone's mouse looks different. My mouse is a quote-unquote gaming mouse, a cheap brand, but still, it's not the regular shape of any other mouse. And even generic mouses that come with computers or what you find in the store are also different sizes from any other mouse. So obviously, we're not getting no special little thing. But the thing is, how are PC players going to feel about the delay? This is not good business practice on Sega's part. The game should be released exactly the same time simultaneously between the consoles and PC version. But if we don't get that, this is just the beginning of all things, you know, everyone who plays on PC is going to have to struggle with. Anyways, that was just a quick new flash. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I am out. I'll see you guys soon, and I'm rolling deep.